Barcelona vielleicht auch zahlen, wenn sie es nicht für was anderes brauchen.
There are two clubs in the world that can afford to pay that much, maybe three if you count Barcelona, if they don't need the money for something else, and they are Man City and PSG. Everybody knows why that is. I always thought financial fair play was invented to make sure something like that can't happen, but obviously financial fair play is more of a suggestion than a real rule. I don't understand it, but that's not the next step. I believe, I hope, that it will remain an exception, but who knows?
I think that if the 220 million in this moment is the market for one of the best players in the world.
I don't think he's expensive. For 200 million, I don't think he's expensive. I think he's expensive the fact that now you are going to have more players of 100 million. And you are going to have more players of 80 million and more players of 60 million. And I think that's the problem, because Neymar is one of the best players in the world. Commercially, he's very strong, and for sure Paris Saint-Germain thought about it. So I think the problem is not Neymar. I think the problem is the consequences after Neymar.